I can't remember if I did upgrades or not.
You doing okay?
Not even Saints Flow deserved what they did to Saints Row. I agree. It was like I said, it's the worst game I've played this year. Like, I don't think, unless I intentionally seek out bad games, like, I think that will hold.
Might want to give some of your new moves a run through. Don't want.
Wait, what?
Just kidding. Let me know.
For me, I may eventually play Saints Row 2. It's maybe a question of like when. I'm a little like burnt out on that series, especially, I mean, coming off of the 2022. It's got a bad taste. If you ever really like the gang aspect of San Andreas, Saints Row 2 was absolutely great. Wonderful. Turn your mind off your mind and play the game. Latex taste. Yeah, basically. Seems the trailers for the new Saints Row open and play the boss editor and seeing how censored it was compared to the old ones, like, this one definitely won't be any good. It's bad from the opening sequence. It's just kind of. It's impressively bad. Like. K-Tex and burnt plastic. You did indeed misspeak. All right, that's enough of that. Return to hideout, which is actually not the hideout. We'll warm up. This will probably be extremely painful in terms of like the first little bit. Do I have any more gears for upgrade? Not really. Unless I sell off some of my special attacks or items. Overdrive slash has been really nice. And then having the full move set for pretty much everybody is cool with me. Achievement. Even though I don't care about Xbox. We could have also poured a lot more into these sort of things too, but I'm cool with it. Well, guess we shall proceed.
Let's get Kale's password and shut down Spectra.
Roquefort's private elevator will take us to Kale's office. Everyone get on.
This is it, everyone.
I can't believe it.
Bet you didn't think we'd still be hanging out, Peppermint.
Nope. And I didn't think we'd be teaming up with Vandalay's own staff, either.
This was definitely not in my weekly schedule.
Are we sure we're gonna be okay?
I have learned much from Mr. Chai. And you, sir, must chill out.
Chai?
Yeah?
Chai, I do trust you. You know that, right?
Couldn't have done it on my own.
Now arriving at Kale Vandalay's office.
Get ready.
It's just you and us, Kale. And nothing's gonna come between us. Huh? Mom?
Peppermint?
You're here?
I never left. And that's as far as you'll come.
Mom, what are you doing? I tried to find you. Kale's here, and there's this...
Spectra, I know. I promise to help him, no matter who gets in the way.
Roxanne, no, you'd never do something like this.
Unless she's being controlled by...
Spectra.
Kale's finest work, and able to seduce even the most stubborn of minds.
You used it on your own mother.
Well, how else could I have gotten this job? I wasn't Mommy's favorite.
Let her go.
I know you probably think Spectra is nefarious, but I disagree. It's simply nudging people into the Vandalay ecosystem.
Wait, this is all an overly complicated plan to sell more product?
Do you have any idea how difficult it is to make something people actually want to buy? It's ridiculously hard! Hey, a new whatever! Well, what color, what model, size, speed, do I need it? All that stress, gone.
Because we'll subconsciously make that decision for you.
You're enslaving them.
I'm freeing them with the truth of having a better life.
This is so corporate.
I know, right? But look at you, wanting a brand new Project Armstrong enhancement to become a rock star. Ugh. You're nothing without my technology. You bought into it, and you'll help bring even more customers.
Project Armstrong was meant to help people. It was Mom's idea.
Well, Spectra is mine! And look who's in control now. Bam!
Time for Spectra's wireless test run. Keep an eye on your buddy Chai here.
No! We're so close!
Stealing my technology and then calling yourself a rock star? For doing what, exactly?
I don't know what to do. Maybe Kale is right. I'm nothing without this arm.
Chai, don't let him get to you.
You led us here.
And it's because of who you are.
But I can't get us out of this.
It's not your fault, Mr. Chai. It's a harmonic force field.
A harmonic force field? You mean, like, sound?
Yes, but destroying it requires a huge amount of energy.
If I can synchronize with the frequency... I have to at least try. It's not over yet. Stand back. Just remember. Feel the beat.
You may not be slim, but you get it done.
You might not see it.
I like this new child. He's quite come around, hasn't he?
So we're having that moment right now.
Together.
I, for one, Mr. Chai, like your pants.
Good enough.
do trust you. You know that, right?
Oh, the flashback to, like, a minute ago.
Said you didn't need a guitar.
Yeah, but this is much cooler. We can do this.
Finally, some peace and quiet. Someone get me a cortado.
Coffee machine's only putting out decaf, sir.
What? And now this. Okay, screw this. Do what you need to do, just stop them.
Mission briefing! Team, split up and let's get this jackass.
And believe the beat. Kale, you know, like, what a vegetarian eat, which is why he's evil. Make sure we're still looking around for collectibles. I don't know, it almost feels too cinematic to, like, not want to. Almost.
Alright!
Power of friendship. Have to relearn how to parry and everything. Is there another shot? This is why I was saving the special.
Come on.
Alright, the last one, that's all that mattered. Alright, I don't know why that hit me, I jumped it. Escaped. Phew. Almost died in the first encounter. So what are you hiding the other secrets in this? Thanks, Cinnamon.
Great job, Cinnamon!
Shake it off, Chai.
I'm just trying to be extra careful and look out for, for more health. Already not in a good place. I say it certainly looks like it. Shield off. So I'm jamming over here. Quit ruining my beats. least this one's simpler. I missed one. Whatever. Another giant death robot?
Try to look for a way back to us.
Oh. Makes sense. It's going all right, Matt. How are you? You don't say.
Not done yet.
Oh, missed a box. Not that I'm really going to need currency, but you know what? Couldn't help it. It's there. Cyberpunk on Saturday, 8 out of 10. That's high praise. I played it very early on in this lifetime, and I would definitely call it nowhere near that at the time that I played it. That wasn't very nice. See that? Even more. All right, we got rid of one of them. Maybe we can get rid of it like this. I don't remember what this one was. I said I couldn't remember the pattern. Cinnamon does something.
Oh my, this is quite fun. I see why you enjoy this, Mr. Jai. I'm compatible. It's quite heavy, though. I could use a hand.
Cinnamon! Yes, yes, yes! Let's help him out.
You ready?
Cinnamon.
Was I dope, Mr. Chai?
That was very dope, Cinnamon. Man, he is messed up.
Nothing I can't fix.
Stop, Kale. I will be fine. I'm glad to finally be useful.
We'll take you from here, lad.
Guys, we gotta move.
This is it.
Let's close the set.
Cinnamon will be fine. That was a marathon of a stage. Yeah, that was fun. Like, I, throughout that stage, like, it's one of those, like, couldn't help but have a smile on my face. It was actually something about the music being so integrated in it. Like, you're just kind of in the moment. Sorry if I didn't chat very much. It was kind of hard to during that whole, which calls it? Anyway, so let me finish my thought on Cyberpunk. Yeah, so as it was originally released on PC and other platforms on PS4, Cyberpunk was a heaping pile of trash. Broke often, got stuck multiple times on missions. Police didn't work. AI was horribly broken. And so I haven't played the game in years at this point. So hopefully they fixed it, but I don't have a lot of faith. I'm certainly not paying the $30 for Phantom Liberty as is. But, you know, I probably will revisit at some point just to see if it's, you know, my opinion of it improves. But yeah, I played it on PC and it was bad there too. It was bad everywhere. But yeah, that was a fun stage. I really enjoyed it. And I guess we've got one more to go, and that's to deal with Kale. Save Peppermint's mom, beat up Kale, become a rock star, I guess, in that order.
Nowhere to run, Kale.
Gotta admit, you work really well together.
You're not going through with this.
You know how you get to the top? Having vision. Something all of you lack.
Enough, Kale. You can't stop all of us.
Oh, really? You've had a few hits, but I think it's time we break up the band.
Damn it, Kale!
How about it, Chai? Come on my side. I can make you a real rock star. World famous.
You know what? I'm good.
You know what? Doesn't matter. We both know who's the target user of Spectra. Another pawn, and this one should fare me better.
I'm proud to be a member of the Vandalay family.
I would never say that.
Well, that's the point. I'm controlling you. Is this a joke? You think I can't deal with a cat? What do you think you can do?
You know, the cat gameplay I was not expecting. Am I just supposed to dodge? I don't think I can attack. Unless I'm just trying to get the chai. Oh.
Hey, you there.
I assume I can't parry fire either. Confused. Yeah, I can't parry. Oh, I died.
Well, that was even easier than
I expected. I was not sure what I was supposed to do there. Yes, 808 is cute.
Pulled out from under, empty drawer, and I began to shake. My blood.
I keep jumping when I see the flames. I just gotta watch his... Well, his face. Try jumping on him. Oh, there you go.
Stupid machine.
This is almost too silly, but was not expecting this at the end.
This outside. See what I am capable of?
Downstrike is two hits. I gotta remember that. Okay.
Rooftop and you lose here? We haven't even gotten to the
Yeah, this is going to be a little bit of a pain. Get back to the cat games, right, Meow? I don't control. I don't control this.
Let's finish this time.
Oh. Yeah, running the electricity. Very smart. Oh, he broke him during it. Nice. Phase one. Come on, fuck, I missed once.
Look at you. You think you're any match for me?
Just watch this.
You should see what this body is capable. Put your pathetic Armstrong tech to shame.
We'll see about that.
Oh, yes, we will.
Try this out. Help it, Gale. Get up. Don't let it get to you.
I can break that lens for you, Shy. Now finish it. Show Kale who's in charge.
Minor malfunction.
Don't get it, Shy.
He's gonna swing and hit me one time, and I'm gonna be done. Yeah, I said just one hit, and I was gonna be dead. That's what I get for playing on very hard.
You should see what this
we'll see about that.
Oh, yeah.
Good luck on beating Darth Octavius. Thanks, Rune. Hope you have a great stream.
Might want to stand back.
Stay back, guys. Let me have that.
Come here!
God, let me break those shields.
Back.
No problem, guy.
Oh.
Peppermint, come on!
Can I help?
Not a chance. Get up!
Let's finish.
I can break that lens for you, Chai. No, finish it. Show Kale who's in charge.
Minor malfunction.
Downstrike is that now. Down to two arms. Okay, what's next?
It's over, Kale!
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Too bad your little adventure ends here.
Okay, now the real fight starts. I'm already dead. Good luck with the boss. Gotta prepare some stuff for tomorrow and get some rest. By all means, please do. Thank you for hanging out for a while. Appreciate the raid as well. Hope you have a wonderful evening, and catch you next time, wherever that might be. Didn't even know he went with fire-based attacks in this phase. That part I just don't fucking understand. Dead immediately. He used a completely different set of attacks, and that's cool, honestly.
Sure. Ends here.
Just hit the hole in arena.
of the way, now no one will stop me.
It'll click and make sense at some point. Like, a couple of his attacks make sense. The downward slash, now that it has, like, three attacks off of it. Did I not parry that? I can parry fire. Okay, well, that's...
With you out of the way, now no one will stop me.
Okay, I think I get it a little bit.
Sure ends here.
I think you're actually supposed to dodge.
What you get for siding with losers.
Is it kind of fun if I just have a fresh one like this, though? It is. I'm just trying to avoid... Honestly, I'm just trying to avoid cutscenes on the other thing. It's only happened, like, twice, but still. All right, we got halfway. I didn't see the pattern.
way, now no one will stop me.
I either have to hear it or see it, because it plays the tune right when the lasers are going to fire.
Sure.
But trying to process that during everything else is, you know... Gotta dodge it if I break your fucking shield. That's actually a lie. You know, I'm kind of glad that I didn't try to push through last stream, because this would have been one of those times. Yeah, I'm already dead. Like, I'm getting in brief moments, and it's just like, nope, it's gone. You've been hit. You've lost the beat. You've done. Yeah, I was already screwed. I was hoping to get a combo with Corsica to stop that attack, and just did not work. There was strategy trying to be employed. It just never got there. I'm already bad.
see what I am capable of. Out of the way, now no one will stop me.
Cutscene play for 2 seconds so I can drink beer.
It's over, Kale!
On my side, you could have been something, Chai. Sure, ends here.
Van Halen starts playing. I have no idea what the best outcome for that was.
Not even you can stop this.
I almost parried all of it. Just stood there and took it in the face. Fuck.
With you out of the way, now
fuck.
No stop me.
It's Panama by Van Halen. We started with a show with Panama Van Halen. Now we have a special dedication from Mimi to Drew. Hit the road, Jack. I don't remember enough of that.
Sure.
And by that I mean the Drew Carey show.
Look out!
I did.
With losers.
Man, we were. I got to see, like, the next little mini phase out of that.
Sure ends here.
Progression's happening. I started using combo attacks effectively. And I did worse. The fight's fun. It's just I'm just struggling to keep up with all the new patterns he's throwing out. I really wasn't sure if that was going to connect or not. This is gonna feel so satisfying when I beat him. Too bad I can't frickin' parry anything right now. This ain't it.
what you get for siding with losers.
I think I'm a little too fast on the button presses on the big swings that he takes.
Sure. Ends here. Not even you can stop this. With losers.
Like, I could try to parry those and see if I could break him there. It's so risky, though.
Sure. Ends here.
You can basically parry anything you want.
Give it up!
That was close, too. I think I could have broken him. If I get a break at that point in the special, I think I could do it. This is perhaps where, like, having two special attacks equipped would help. I chose not to do that. No, didn't see it. Siding with losers.
Sure, ends here.
Jump optional.
With you out of the way, now no one will stop me.
It's less, it's honestly almost less about rhythm than knowing where to look.
Sure. Ends
or when to listen.
Finish it. You got this, Matt. Got a roll of my face.
tried to dodge through, and that did not work. I don't know what's better to do, counters or do the on the beat combo. That was all jacked up. Not what I wanted. Oh, I think I know what I'm... I just realized something. So close. Well, there's probably a showdown attack at the end of this.
You are a defect who got lucky. I put in the hard work.
You think I'm winging this? Not anymore.
See? You can't match what I can.
Ha ha ha!
Corona! You've ruined this company enough!
Come on, Corsica!
Can't believe I look up to you!
Cover me!
This isn't just about Bandolin. It's a fairly big...
It's game over! Enough's enough. Give us the password.
Never. You're just a bunch of losers.
Maybe so. But together, we're unstoppable.
Chai!
This is just too much work.
The clear time was terrible. How'd I know? But we did it.
Is that it?
I think so.
I was secretly waiting for next phase too. I was like, is this it? Because he's got like four.
It's over. This is just a bunch of scrap metal now.
I was worried there for a second, but I knew you could do it.
Look who's here.
I'll assume by the damage done that Mr. Chai was involved.
We'll get you fixed in no time, mate.
It's done.
You did it, Chai.
We did it.
I apologize for putting you through all this.
Nothing we couldn't handle, Miss Vandelay.
I won't make the same mistakes again. If possible, I'd like to make it up. It would be an honor to work for the company. The real Vandelay, that I admired.
And we will welcome you with open arms. Oh, Macaron. After all these years, it's so good to see you at my side again.
I should have done something sooner. Known things went right, Roxanne.
You made it right. That's what matters. And our team needs you back leading development.
Got a new partner, too.
While it might not look it, I had quite a fun adventure coming to meet you.
I won't run away this time, Mom. I understand what you always wanted for me. And the company.
Peppermint, you need to do things your own way. Never change who you are. I think we have a lot of catching up to do.
I'd like that a lot.
Ah, Chai.
I'd love to help, but don't quite think I, fit a job description. So maybe I should see myself out.
Chai, I think you know yourself. That you are special. Making the most of what was handed to you and making a difference. I think that's the kind of attitude we need here right now. And Project Armstrong needs an ambassador. A leader, a real rock star. Are you interested?
Yeah. equal parts credits and everything else. I guess I'll step up. It's like, do I step up for the cutscenes? Nah, that's fine. But hey, we did it. I think very hard was, like, the idea that you've played the game before. Or maybe you're really good at keeping rhythm in your head. Decaf? No. I'm formulating my feelings here about the game. What I like, what did I hate, what could have been better? Here, let me bump music down just a little bit. That way I can talk over it appropriately. No really outrages. Mechanically, really enjoyed the game. If I had to pick a thing that I didn't like is how visually overloading it can be, to where the game is so focused on you hitting the beat and hitting the prompts that you're trying to process five different things that are happening at once. So that's kind of my complaint. It gets to be visually overwhelming. But, on the same token, it's got a distinct style. Like, game's pretty unique. And it felt like a lot of heart and soul put into it. All I knew of Tango Gameworks was The Evil Within prior to this. Not what I would have expected out of anything, you know, associated with Shinji Mikami. That's for sure. I'm trying to think, what could have been better? I think the story could have been a little bit better. It was fun, it was safe, it was there. It was more just they were focused on making a fun game, and if that was the goal, they accomplished it.
So, you're actually gonna learn how to play guitar?
Yeah, gotta practice. Need a backup job just in case this doesn't work out.